I think particularly my district, and even more so in Precinct 196, I think we have more moderate Republicans.
Undecided, but I'm leaning towards Cruz.
I've already voted by absentee. I'm very proud to say I voted for Bernie Sanders.
I think our country is going downhill in so many ways, and if we don't get a good, strong, conservative Republican elected, it will continue down the tube.
People have been involved at a very informed level for decades, are undecided.